Okay, so I had this chain that I had no use for it, so I decided to make a tow chain. This was already here, but on this side it had nothing on it. I find this one, it was attached in here like that. So it was a bunch of other little things like that in here. So I open it, open it up, take the stuff that I didn't eat, and put this one back and this one in there. Once I did that, I put it back together and I weld it with this one. It works okay for like jobs like this. And it looked like it worked pretty good. Now if I ever need a tow rope to get somebody out, I'll just use these ones. I decided to do that because a tow chain like this is like about 50-60 bucks. $60, and if you can make it yourself, finding little pieces, which is what I did, it works pretty good, you save some money. Like I said, it was just in here, like one of these. All I did was cut it and open it up so I can take out the other ones. Once I did that, I put it back together and then closed the gap welding it. It was pretty easy. Anyways, just letting you know what I did. Maybe this will help you to save some money.